उनीहरूको अगाडि नेपाली भनेर कस्तो छाप छोड्न सक्छौँ, त्यो कुरा चाहिँ सबैभन्दा महत्त्वपूर्ण जस्तो लाग्छ। र त्यो स्टेजमा नेपालको झन्डा फरफराइरहँदा नेपाललाई कति माथिसम्म हामीले पुऱ्यायौँ र कसरी हामीले आफ्नो देशलाई रिप्रेजेन्ट गऱ्यौँ भन्ने कुरा चाहिँ त्यो जित्नुभन्दा पनि अझै बढी महत्त्वपूर्ण छ जस्तो लाग्छ मलाई।
वान होम वान प्लान्टवाला कन्सेप्ट चाहिँ हामी सबैजनाले गरौँ, एटलिस्ट एउटा घरमा एउटा रुख मात्रै पनि भयो भने इन्भाइरोमेन्टलाई हाम्रो अर्थलाई हामीले धेरै नै दिन सक्छौँ। सो त्यति भए पनि गरौँ।
एट द मोमेन्ट स्वागत मल्ल
वाइ Because I liked his song, I'm very sorry.
I am very sorry.
My mom knows we both like that song.
Okay.
Movie chuno tha cha? I'm sorry ko.
Chatteko chuta.
Chatteko.
Shrinku, she is positive, pure, and beautiful.
Definitely go out on a coffee with Shahid.
Didn't even think
No, Anmol will always be in Nepal, so Shahid is,
I've
had a crush on him for a long time, so I'm sure Anmol would understand. Namaste, you're watching Movie Mandu.
Don't forget to
like, share,
comment and subscribe.
Hello and namaste to all the viewers of Movie Mandu. I'm Sonia and here I'm sharing this space with four powerhouse beauty queen who own the coveted crown of the nation. Miss Nepal 2018 Srinkhala Khatioda, Miss Nepal Universe Manita Depkota, Miss Nepal Art Priya Sigdel, and Miss Nepal International Ronali Amatya. All four are with us and it's gonna be a great time together. Now let's start our conversation with extremely beautiful, delicate and graceful beauty queen. We have come from the various background of architecture to social entrepreneur and social work to business graduate. उहाँहरू सबैजना आफ्नो क्षेत्रमा चाहिँ एक्सलेन्ट पर्फर्मेन्स गर्दै आउनुभएको छ। कोही चाहिँ सेमिस्टर टपर, कोही डिन लिस्टमा इन्क्लुडेड हुनुहुन्छ भने कोही चाहिँ सोसियल एक्टिभिस्ट र कोही चाहिँ अलरेडी इन्टरनेसनल प्याजेन्टमा चाहिँ पार्टिसिपेसन गरेर आइसक्नु भएको छ। अ भेरी वार्म वेलकम टु अल अफ यु।
थ्याङ्क यू सो मच
एन्ड अ ह्युज कङ्ग्रेचुलेसन टु अल अफ
यु।
इच अफ यु हेभ डन अ सिन्सियर टेरिफिक एन्ड आउटस्ट्यान्डिङ पर्फर्मेन्स इन मिस नेपाल। And I'd like to start a question by asking, what is your state of mind after being a Miss Nepal, Miss Universe, Miss Art and Miss International? If you are okay, let's start with Srinkhala.
I feel really happy that my dream has come true, and I feel a strong sense of responsibility and a strong sense of duty towards my nation after winning the crown. I'm immensely happy and humbled by all the love and support that I've been getting ever since the crowning, and it still feels surreal that I'm standing here, I'm sitting here as a Miss Nepal right now.
My feelings right now at the moment are a jumble of contradictions. I feel at peace, but at the same time I feel the stress and the anxiety too, that I have to perform well, I have to do my best. So that responsibility is giving me a little stress, but I enjoy it and it'll make me work harder, I know.
Okay. I have lots of mixed feelings whenever someone asks me how you're feeling after Miss Nepal. But particularly right now, I feel more responsible because there's always a thing, you know, we always enjoy everything. But the most important thing is like enjoy gardahari, there is a sense of responsibility. So maile chai alito ekdamai dherai feel garirachu.
Well, talking about me, like everyone, I feel responsible. I feel that we have to perform our best because everybody is looking up to us. And it's not just us who representing ourselves, but entire nation, like we are representing our country. So yes, I'm feeling happy, extremely happy to be Miss Nepal and also responsible to represent our country.
How do you all symbolize the crown?
I feel like the crown is the representation of all the independent, empowered, confident, you know, opinionated women all through our country. The crown stands for who we Nepalese are, positive, loving, unified in all our diversity and peace-loving. I feel like the crown stands for all of those attributes.
Yeah, the crown stands for a modern Nepali woman. It's not just what we Nepalese are, but it's what a Nepalese woman can become. So it's empowerment, a symbol of empowerment to me.
For me, this crown is the celebration of womanhood. And it also defines how we Nepalese people are together. As Srinkhala also said, diverse, but we are uniform. So for me, this crown is more about celebration of womanhood.
For me, the crown represents the sense of responsibility. It defines every human, every woman to be like strong, independent, and empowered. So yes, it is something like responsible with confidence.
Yeah. How do we all prepare that final round, that final question of Top Shaven?
We didn't really prepare for it, but since it was a very time relevant question, we could answer it on stage, I feel like. We were not given with questions, obviously, so we did not actually prepare for that exact question.
Yes, like she said, even with the training, whatever the preparations the training gave us, I think in the end, it matters who we were in the beginning as well before the 7 weeks of training and how we grew as teenagers, our background and our knowledge. So the final question is just knowledge that you should have known even prior to Miss Nepal, I believe.
Yeah. कुनै पनि प्रश्नको लागि हामी कहिले पनि प्रिपेयर भए हुँदैनौँ त्यो प्रश्न भनेको हामीले अहिलेसम्म हाम्रो जीवनमा कसरी चाहिँ त्यो नेचरले कसरी लिएर आएको छौँ त्यसले गर्दाखेरि चाहिँ त्यो उत्तर दिन सक्ने हो र त्यो मात्रै होइन त्यो सर्टेन मोमेन्टमा हाम्रो कानमा अब हेडफोन्सहरू थियो हामीलाई थाहा पनि हुन्न हामीलाई के क्वेसन आउनुलाई हुन्छ क्वेसन सोध्न साथै एउटा चिज हामीलाई भन्नुपर्ने भनेको द फर्स्ट थिङ इज द्याट आर माई वर्ड्स हो मेरो आन्सरले रेस्पोन्सिबली लिइरहेको छ कि छैन मैले रेस्पोन्सिबल मेसेज दिन सकिरहेको छ कि छैन त्यो चाहिँ हाम्रो दिमागमा एकदमै आउँछ कि ट्रेनिङ फेजदेखि सो त्यो नेचरले गर्दाखेरि हामीले आन्सर दिन सक्ने हो सो प्रिपेरेसन भन्ने चिज हुँदैन क्वेसन आन्सर्समा बिकज मिस नेपालको स्टेजमा वी आर नट प्रिपेयर फर द वी आर नट प्रिपेयरिङ फर द क्वेसन बट कसरी आन्सर दिन सकिन्छ त्यो कन्टेन्टमा कसरी काम गर्न सकिन्छ हामीलाई त्यो चाहिँ सिकाउनु सक्नुहुन्छ सो त्यो टप सेभेनको आन्सरको कुरा गर्दाखेरि त्यो हामी सबैजना जस्तो नेचरमा थियौँ जस्तो ब्याकग्राउन्डबाट हुर्केर थियौँ त्यहीले पनि धेरै सपोर्ट गरे हामीलाई त्यो आन्सर दिनलाई सायद
Yes, we were not given particular question like everybody said. It was just like presenting yourself. हामीलाई कसरी प्रेजेन्ट गर्ने कुन हाम्रो कन्फिडेन्स लेभल कस्तो हुनुपर्छ स्टेजमा मान्छेहरूको अगाडि कसरी बोल्नुपर्छ यस्तो कुरामा चाहिँ सबै गाइडेन्स चाहिँ थियो तर अभियस यो क्वेसन आउँछ यो आन्सर दिनुपर्छ भनेर चाहिँ सिकाइएको थिएन
अनि नेपालले इन्टरनेसनल पेजेन्टमा सहभागिता मात्र गर्नु आवश्यक हो कि जित हासिल गर्नु पनि आवश्यकता हो र किन
आवश्यकता भनेर आवश्यकता त म भन्दिनँ होइन आफ्नो तर्फबाट हामीले आफ्नो देशलाई कसरी चिनाउँछौँ कुन हिसाबले प्रेजेन्ट गर्छौँ अब त्यहाँ त्यत्रा सहभागीहरू पनि उनीहरू उहाँहरूको आफ्नो आफ्नो रेस्पेक्टिभ देशबाट आएका हुन्छन् उनीहरूको अगाडि नेपाली भनेर कस्तो छाप छोड्न सक्छौँ त्यो कुरा चाहिँ सबैभन्दा महत्त्वपूर्ण जस्तो लाग्छ र त्यो स्टेजमा नेपालको झन्डा फरफराइरहँदा नेपाललाई कति माथिसम्म हामीले पुऱ्यायौँ र कसरी हामीले आफ्नो देशलाई रिप्रेजेन्ट गऱ्यौँ भन्ने कुरा चाहिँ त्यो जित्नुभन्दा पनि अझै बढी महत्त्वपूर्ण छ जस्तो लाग्छ मलाई
सहभागिता जनाउने ठुलो कुरा
होइन सहभागिता जनाउँदा हामीले कसरी जनायौँ कसरी चिनायौँ भन्ने कुरा चाहिँ इम्पोर्टेन्ट सहभागिता मात्र जनाएर पनि हुँदैन आफ्नो तर्फबाट के सकिन्छ जस्तो सकिन्छ राम्रो गर्नुपर्छ
Yes, I agree with what Shrinkhala said. Winning should not be the only goal. It should be one of the goals. But at the end, what most importantly matters is that we, Miss Nepals, represent our country in a beautiful way to the international stage, in the international community. We should show them what a Nepali woman is like and our cultures, to teach them about our cultures and about our hospitality. And of course, we should also focus on doing well and performing well on the stage as well, but we shouldn't go into the stage just to win it. We should also have fun, and I hope our Miss Nepals enjoyed their time in the international stage and perform well, but winning shouldn't be always on their mind.
मेरो लागि चाहिँ लक्ष्य त अभियसली जित्ने नै हुन्छ होइन तर त्यो जितलाई हामीले कसरी डिफाइन गर्छौँ त्यसमा डिपेन्ड हुन्छ सो जितको पनि जब त्यो फेज हुन्छ स्टेप बाई स्टेप जान्छौँ हरेक पार्टिसिपेसन भन्दा नि इन्भल्भमेन्ट हामी कतिसम्म इन्भल्भ हुन सक्छौँ कतिसम्म हामीले कसरी जस्टिफाई गर्न सक्छौँ त्यो एउटा हामी त्यहाँ गएर एउटा क्यारेक्टर पनि कुनै नेसनल कस्ट्युम ड्रेस हुन्छ हरेक एउटा क्याटेगोरी हुन्छ सो त्यो हरेकमा हामीले कतिसम्म 100% दिन्छौँ सो त्यसले चाहिँ जित हाम्रो देखाउँछ कि रादर देन एउटा पर्टिकुलर मान्छेले जित्यो भन्दाखेरि पनि एउटा पर्टिकुलर देशले जित्यो भन्दाखेरि त्यस आउने सबै पार्टिसिपेटिभ कन्ट्रिज जुन हुन्छ उहाँले जब एउटा 100% एउटा इन्भल्भमेन्ट देखाउनुहुन्छ त्यो हुन्छ नि एउटा मनदेखि गर्नुहुन्छ आई थिङ्क त्यो चाहिँ जित हो हामीले जितलाई चाहिँ त्यसरी चाहिँ डिस्क्राइब गर्दाखेरि राम्रो हुन्छ जस्तो लाग्छ मलाई चाहिँ
मेरो लागि पनि अब प्राइमरी फोकस भनेको अभियसली हामी जित्नु नै भनेर जानुपर्छ जस्तो लाग्छ. त्यस्तो भयो भने चाहिँ विल बी मोर डेडिकेटेड, विल बी मोर फोकस्ड. तर त्यो नै अल्टिमेट गोल, द्याट इज द ओन्ली गोल भनेर चाहिँ राख्नु हुँदैन. लाइक एभ्रीबडी सेड, वी हेभ टु रिप्रेजेन्ट इन द बेस्ट वे वी क्यान. अनि राम्रो छाप चाहिँ छोड्नुपर्छ नेपाल भनेपछि यस्तो हो भनेर हरेक कुरामा इन्भल्भ भएर हरेक पर्फर्मेन्सलाई चाहिँ ध्यान दिएर हरेक पर्फर्मेन्स चाहिँ बेस्ट गराउनुपर्छ जस्तो लाग्छ. इफ एभ्री पर्फर्मेन्स हाम्रो राम्रो हुँदै गयो भने अल्टिमेट रिजल्ट त राम्रै नै हुन्छ.
यसमा चाहिँ सबैको एन्सर जस्ट सिमिलरै छ होइन. अनि तपाईँहरूको फ्रेन्डसिप बोन्ड कतिको स्ट्रङ छ? पहिल्यै चिन्नुभएको थियो कि मिस नेपालमा आएर
चिनेको अडिसनमा चिनेको थियौँ. सी वाज राइट बिहाइन्ड मी एन्ड द्याट्स वर वी फर्स्ट मेट. बट आफ्टर ओरिएन्टेसन इज वन आई मेट प्रिया एन्ड बिकेम क्लोजर टु
एभ्रीबडी.
होइन हामी चाहिँ क्लोज हुनुको कारण चाहिँ किन हामी एकदमै नजिकै बस्छौँ क्या. म बाँसबारीमा बस्छौँ, उहाँ धुम्बारी एकदमै नजिक छौँ. अनि त्यो भएपछि हामी त्यो कनेक्सन पनि हुँदै गयो. अनि सँगै आउने साथी जाने साथी एकदमै रमाइलो हुँदै गयो. अनि प्लस उसलाई चाहिँ काठमाडौँको बारेमा भने काठमाडौँमा ठाउँहरू थाहा थिएन. सो उसलाई लिएर जाने, लग दिने, अनि त्यस्तो गर्दा गर्दा हामी एकदमै क्लोज हुँदै हुँदै आयौँ. र दुईजना मात्रै होइन, चारजना मात्रै होइन, हामी 25 नै एकदमै नै क्लोज छौँ कि. एकदमै क्लोज छौँ 25.
त्यसो एकअर्काको बारेमा चाहिँ थ्री ओर्समा चाहिँ क्वालिटीहरू डिस्क्राइब गराउनु त है. जस्तै अब श्रृङ्खलाजीले चाहिँ मनिता, प्रिया, रोनालीको बारेमा भन्नुहुन्छ. सो अन
ओके फर मनिता म भन्छु हम्बल, डेडिकेटेड एन्ड गुड मोरल भ्याल्युज आइड से. फर प्रिया आइड से लिडर, कन्फिडेन्ट and she's funny. Yeah, she's funny. And for Ronali, I'd say friendly, caring, and hardworking. Yes.
For Shinkala, I would say intelligent, kind-hearted, pure soul. for Priya also, I would say she's an extremely strong woman. She's intelligent and she has that leadership quality. She's a jokester too. Ronali, she's dedicated. She is hardworking, as just dedicated and hardworking, and she's always positive and she's very calm, in peace of mind.
For me, Shrinkala, she's very intelligent too. She has that really smiling face. Third, she's really compassionate, I believe. And as about Manita, she's really hardworking. She's the woman with substance. And she has that very positive vibe, positive energy. And Ronali is, again, she's really dedicated. And third, she has this beautiful smile.
Yes. For me, I'll start with Priya. She is confident, a leader, and fun to be around. Shrinku, she is positive, pure, and beautiful. Manita, even she is dedicated, hardworking, beautiful, and radiates positivity.
भनेपछि सबैको क्वालिटी पनि सुनियो होइन. अबको क्वेसन चाहिँ श्रृङ्खलाजीलाई होइन, ओके रियली लाइक टु नो फर्स्ट युर ड्रिम होइन, देन यु किप अन रियलाइजिङ द्याट ड्रिम. त्यसपछि अब त्यो हुन्छ नि, अफ आइ एम स्योर यु हेभ माइ लिस्ट होइन, थ्री मेजर लर्निङ रियलाइजेसन अफ युर जर्नी अफ टु रियलाइज युर ड्रिम. थ्री मेजर मेजर लर्निङ माइ लिस्ट वान
लर्निङ वाट आई लर्न फ्रम द जर्नी. आई लर्न टु बी I have to think of three. I learned that winning is not the ultimate option. There is learning in everything. You always learn. Next thing is to always try to be inspired by whoever you meet, because there's always something to learn from everyone that you meet, and there's always room for improvement in yourself, and you can find that self-reflection in you whenever you meet someone, and whenever someone is outstanding at something, you should always be inspired by that. And the third thing is to never lose your focus and to always believe in yourself. yourself, because that is the key to achieve your goals, I'd say.
Yeah, that's great. And how do you keep motivating yourself?
Like I said, I keep believing. If you believe that you can, then motivation never fades away. Even if sometimes you feel like giving up, that realization that if you try enough, you can get it. If you realize that and if you believe in that, then you'll never lose your focus, I think.
Srinkhlaji, hajurko answer haruma political sense huncha. And tapaiko political conscious pani hununcha, side family background, political involved bhayera pani hun sakcha. Euta beauty queen lai political issue ma chai conscious huna kattiko awashyak cha.
I'd say beauty queen matra hoina, beauty pageant ko participant haru matra hoina, sabai jana euta youth bhaisakepachi, euta voting right paeko citizen bhaisakepachi, sabai jana aware huna necessary cha. Politics should be talked about. It's not something that you should ignore. Politics is a dirty game bhanera kei pani nabujhi ignore garera kei bujhdai nabujhne topic ko barema politics is a dirty game bhanera nabujhi basnu chai hudaina, because as a citizen, as a someone who has a voting right, you should all be aware. Just like so.
Okay, I'm like saying, in future, ma politics ma involve hoyeko dekhna sakinchha.
Haina, na involve hunu ra aware hunu ma difference cha. I have always been aware. I'm still aware. Ma tesa involve hunchu bhanera direct goal chai chaina, but euta huncha dream to make, to be a change maker, and I do realize that politics is one of those bigger platforms where you can stand out and actually make a difference if you want to. Teti chai maile bujheki chu, tara involve hunchu yahi bela testo chai aile samma sochisakeko chaina.
Okay, Manita, last year Nagma Shrestha has represented Nepal in Miss Universe pageant, you know, and this year it was the first time Miss Nepal contestant were competing for the title of Miss Universe Nepal. And Miss Universe pageant is defining its beauty and celebrating its diversity. What's your view on this statement? It's actually breaking the stereotypes, Nepal.
I mean, I agree. You know, a lot of countries are representing, send delegates to Miss Universe, so there is that cultural richness in Miss Universe. But there's also that confidently beautiful slogan that they always advertise. So it's a blend of everything, I believe. But I do think national identity, cultural identity is also important on the Miss Universe stage.
Okay, it's a blend of. Yes. Okay, Priyaji. Some Miss Earth ko main theme bhaneko environmental awareness lai promote garna. So Nepal ko kun issue lai chai represent gardai hununcha?
I think there are so many issues. Issues bhane there is a lot, but environment related Miss Earth bhaneko chai is beautiful cause bhayalyo. Tara every year chai Miss Earth ma chai theme huncha. So tyo theme anusar chai hamle framing garnu parcha ki kasari. Last year it was ecotourism. So tesari ab yo year ko lagi theme aisakya chaina. So maile particularly yo issue ma chai bhanna sakdina aile nai, because maile pani ekdamai brainstorm gardai chu mero ideas har ma chai kun chai particular environment issue ma I'm going to work. So aile I cannot say a topic, particular topic chai भन्न सक्दिनँ, तर एज अ अर्थ डे पनि हो, तर त्यही भएर अरूलाई चाहिँ रिक्वेस्ट गर्न चाहन्छु कि वान होम वान प्लान्टवाला कन्सेप्ट चाहिँ हामी सबैजनाले गरौँ. एटलिस्ट एउटा घरमा एउटा रुख मात्रै पनि भयो भने इन्भाइरोमेन्टलाई, हाम्रो अर्थलाई हामीले धेरै नै दिन सक्छौँ. सो त्यति भए पनि गरौँ भन्न चाहिँ चाहन्छु.
रुनाली, तपाईँ योभन्दा अगाडि पनि मिस इको इन्टरनेसनलमा पार्टिसिपेसन गरिसक्नु भएको थियो र मिस कन्जालिटी टाइटल पनि जित्नुभएको थियो होइन. अनि अबको यो मिस इन्टरनेसनल पेजेन्टमा चाहिँ तपाईँको त्यो पास्ट मिस्टेक्सलाई कुन कस्तो पास्ट मिस्टेकलाई करेक्सन गर्दै अगाडि अझ प्रिपेयर गर्दै हुनुहुन्छ?
पास्ट मिस्टेक भन्दा नि आई वुड टेक इट एज अ लर्निङ होइन. हरेक फिल्डमा हरेक कुरामा चाहिँ आफ्नो बेस्ट दिनु, पर्फर्मेन्समा चाहिँ ध्यान दिनु चाहिँ मेरो अहिले अल्टिमेट गोल छ. हरेक पर्फर्मेन्स, एज आई सेड अर्लियर, पर्फर्मेन्स राम्रो हुँदै गयो भने अल्टिमेट रिजल्ट पनि राम्रो नै हुन्छ. सो माई मेन एन्ड प्राइमरी फोकस वुड बी डुइङ बेस्ट इन every step of my journey, and I request everyone to support me in this.
Obviously we'll support you, you know, we'll. Okay, now we'll do some rapid fire round, right? Okay, let's start with Srinkhla, right? You are okay?
Yeah, sure.
If there is an offer from Bollywood to start with an opposite of Shahid Kapoor, but you are already doing film with Anmol Kesi in Nepal, which of the film you choose?
Oh, that's a tough one.
Okay. Yeah, no, I understood the question, but the question is again controversial to me because I do not intend to be in any Nepali or Bollywood movie, so I'd probably decline the booth, but I'd definitely go out on a coffee with Shahid.
Then you will decline
Anmol, guess? No, Anmol will always be in Nepal, so Shahid is, I mean, I've had a crush on him for a long time, so I'm sure Anmol would understand.
Okay. And what is the most attractive pickup line you ever heard?
There are a lot, but okay. I don't believe in pickup lines, but okay, you'll come back to me later. I can't really think of one particular one.
Okay. According to you, who is the hottest male actor in Nepal?
Nepal? Hottest? Yeah. Well, Ayushman, I think.
Okay. Yes, now it's Monita Tons, eh? An actress who is deserved to win the Miss Nepal title.
An actress who is deserving to win the Miss Nepal title? I cannot comment on that because I don't know them personally. I'm sure they're all deserving because they're working in the acting industry, so they're very hardworking. So if they were given an opportunity to come here, I'm sure they would work hard towards the crown.
Diplomatic answer.
My particular China.
I have to know them and their qualities.
Okay. Given a chance for a celebrity date, whom do you choose between? Saugat Malla, Pardeep Khatka, Daya Hang Rai?
At the moment, Saugat Malla.
Why?
Because I liked his song, I'm Very Sorry.
I'm very sorry.
I am very sorry. My mom knows, we both like that song.
Okay. Movie chukunu tha cha, I'm sorry go.
Chhatteko chuta.
Chhatteko chuta.
Even bhayeko cha?
Chaina, aeko chaina.
Bolchu. Okay. If falling people are for Hollywood, who are for Nepali movie industry? No? If falling people are for Hollywood, who are for Nepali movie industry? Leonardo DiCaprio.
I'm sorry, would you repeat the question?
If falling people are for Hollywood, who are for Nepali movie industry? If you wanna say this.
So you find
Okay.
DiCaprio.
Leo, that's uncomparable. I'm sorry, Nepalese actors. Leonardo DiCaprio. Give me, help me out, girls.
I don't know. I think no actors should be compared. They are amazing.
Yeah, in their own sense.
I don't know. Yeah. What is your question?
Dying, right?
Brad Pitt?
Yeah.
Brad Pitt?
Yes. Sorry. Brad Pitt? Saugat Malla?
Jennifer Lawrence?
Jennifer Lawrence. Jennifer Lawrence, she's new, so I would say Samriddhi Shah.
Samragisa.
Gal Gadot.
At Wonder
Woman. Oh gosh, she's cool so tall, yeah.
Samragisa is tall as well.
Yeah.
She's tall.
Okay, it's previous time, eh? You love dancing, yes?
Yeah.
So according to you, who is the hottest male dancer of Nepali movie industry?
Dancer?
Yeah, hottest.
Male dancer?
Yeah.
I don't know his name, but I think the guy, I really like that guy, Sobhin Karki.
Sobhin Bistow.
Sobhin Bistow. I love his YouTube. Yeah. He is an actor.
Actually, he's not Nepali actor.
He's an actor, no? Yes.
He's a dancer.
Yeah, he's a dancer.
Yeah,
cartoon cues. So he's not an actor?
Yes, not actor.
Oh, okay, he's a YouTuber. Okay. So I think I saw Anmol Kesi dancing in Eti Eti Pani Gangera and I love that. So I think Anmol
some moves?
No, I don't remember the moves exactly.
A film of recent time, you wish you could be part of it?
Part of it, me in the movie? Yeah. Oh my god, I don't know. Might be. I am a really great follower of Naina Bhanula. So if they start again any franchise of Naina Bhanula, then I would love to be part of it.
Sachiki.
I know, just. No. Just for. Tapali sodeko question ma. I just want to answer something.
Okay. And your biggest inspiration?
Inspiration? My mother.
Yeah, why?
Because I think my mother, why know that?
Yes, why don't they know?
Inspiration, because your mother, they teach you
दे डोन्ट टिच यु एक्चुली मदर्सहरूको लर्ने हामीलाई जुन सिकाइ हुन्छ नि त्यो यति धेरै हुन्छ नि कसैले कहिले पनि हामीलाई मम्मीहरूले ल है आज तिमीहरूलाई म यो कुरा सिकाउँछु भने कहिले सिक्दैछ सिकाउने होइन क्या द स्ट्रगल्स दे हेभ दे द कम्प्यासन दे हेभ दे फर द चिल्ड्रेन फर देयर फ्यामिली फर वाट एभर दे डु इट्स समथिङ मेरो लागि चाहिँ मेरो आमा चाहिँ मेरो लागि आई थिङ्क मेरो सबै चिज हो कि म यहाँ हुनुको कारण इज बिकज अफ माई मदर हामी सबैजनाको एन्ड आई थिङ्क माई मदर इज नट ओन्ली माई इन्सपिरेसन बट सी इज एभ्रिथिङ बिक आई थिङ्क आई वुड इभन टेक अ बुलेट फर हर
इजिली केहीसँग पनि कम्पेयर गर्न सकिँदैन
केहीसँग पनि कम्पेयर गर्न सकिँदैन किनको आन्सर पनि सायद हुँदैन आमाको लागि
हजुर ओन हबी द्याट यु नेभर गिभ अप
लर्निङ न्यू थिङ्स
एन्ड युर फेभरेट मुभी
फेभरेट मुभी I don't have any Frozen.
Ever receive? Hazur? Best gift you ever receive?
Best gift? My sister.
Oh, that's so cute. Okay, and at last, and then what do you want to say to your fan followers?
I'd like to say thank you so much. We are here because of you guys and all our success, everything that we do, you have a big part in it, and we are extremely grateful and humbled to receive so much of love, support and immense gratitude towards you. Keep the support coming, it means a lot to us.
Yes, gratitude. Thank you so much for supporting us till now. And I just want to say that you will play an important role in Nepal's progression on the international stage. So keep supporting us then as well, because we will need it. And let's all work hard to make Nepal a bigger and better place. Thank you.
म सबैजनालाई एकदमै धन्यवाद भन्न चाहन्छु यहाँसम्म आउनु यहाँसम्म हजुरहरूलाई थ्याङ्क यू भन्न सक्नुको कारण पनि हजुरहरू नै हो यसैले एकदमै नै धन्यवाद भन्न चाहन्छु र अब फ्युचरमा अझै हार्ड स्ट्रगल्सहरू हुनेवाला छ एकदमै गाह्रो पनि हुनसक्छ तर तपाईँहरूले हामीलाई कहिले पनि तपाईँहरूको साथ नछोडिदिनु होला हामीले यसरी नै सपोर्ट र माया गरिदिइरहनु होला र लाइफमा जे पनि प्रब्लम हुन्छ जे पनि हुन्छ प्लिज आफ्नो बुवा आमासँग कुरा गर्नुहोला अनि टक टु यर पेरेन्ट्स नो म्याटर वाट इट इज एन्ड जस्ट बी कन्फिडेन्ट एन्ड लभ युर सेल्फ नो matter what.
म पनि सबैजनालाई धेरै धेरै धन्यवाद भन्न चाहन्छु आई विश द्याट दिस सपोर्ट विल बी देयर थ्रु आउट आवर जर्नी बिकज वी विल निड बिकज वी आर नट जस्ट रिप्रेजेन्टिङ आवर सेल्भ बट एन्टायर नेसन सो यस वी विल निड यर लभ एन्ड सपोर्ट एन्ड अल्सो बिलिभ इन युर सेल्फ बी कन्फिडेन्ट इन हु यु आर जस्ट डोन्ट ट्राई टु बी समबडी एल्स एन्ड बी ह्याप्पी
लभली ह्याभिङ यु अल द ब्युटी
थ्याङ्क यू सो मच फर ह्याभिङ
थ्याङ्क यू
सो मच